fast fashion now versus then. So we all know fast fashion as trendy mass-produced items that fall out of fashion and get thrown away quickly, but did you know about 1960s paper dresses? Advertised as being disposable, these hospital gown-like garments were highly flammable, terrible, and could be worn around 4 times tops. At one point, over 80,000 dresses were being sold a week, and the craziest part? They also came in wedding dresses, kids' wear, and bikinis.